Hey Dom, welcome to the channel. And I heard that you have some super interesting news for us regarding health insurance. Let us know what it is.
Hi Bharat, thanks and hello to everyone. As you said, Bharat, today we have amazing news for you. Last week we have received an important letter from National Association of Statutory Health Insurance Funds. So in German, the GKV Spitzenverband. As you remember, last time we received the information that students have to repay the insurance premium for the whole semester once they arrive in Germany. As I already said in our last video, in my opinion, that doesn't make sense because you have to pay for something which you're not able to use. Yeah. Luckily, the GKV Spitzenverband sent updated information and changed the system. From now on, you just have to pay the insurance from the day you enter Germany. You do not have to repay Techniker Krankenkasse. Generally, you need to be insured once you start the study program here in Germany. The COVID-19 situation changed the whole procedure. People were not able to travel to Germany and couldn't participate on regular classes. So what does it mean? The situation now is super fair because you do not have to pay a service which you were never able to use. You can also save money because you do not have to repay the premium for Techniker Krankenkasse. But of course, you also need to activate Techniker Krankenkasse once you arrived. And now I will quickly tell you how you can activate the TK. Mm-hmm. So first, you need to be registered at the university. So we will ask for the Immatrikulationsbescheinigung, Certificate of Enrollment. Bring the two documents that you have received from Techniker Krankenkasse in our online portal. The insurance confirmation, in German Versicherungsbescheinigung, and the University Notification, Meldung an der Hochschule der TK. Second, open a current account at any German bank. This is your German Girokonto. So we recommend N26 and Moniz. Last but not least, you have to activate your health insurance. So in order to activate the public health insurance with Techniker Krankenkasse, please log in our portal under Products. And the left menu, you will see health insurance. So this button, please click and request activate. Once you complete your German address and gave us the German IBAN details, you will need to upload the documents listed below. The EU entry stamp from your passport. It also makes sense to send us a flight ticket. Then we need the certificate of enrollment. If you have any additional questions, please let us know. And we are really looking forward to share new information with you in our next video.
Thank you so much, Tom, for your time. And I think this is definitely a great news for a lot of students, because like you said previously too, like it was just like unfair and kind of stupid that like you are paying for some service that is not even being used by that particular student. But now I think like things are better.
Yeah, exactly. And it was a long run. So the last video where we updated everyone was already in May. So now we have end of November, so more than 6 months. Just the time, but good things before Christmas, which is amazing. So people will save money at least. Yeah, I'm super happy for you guys, for the students.
Absolutely, Dom. That makes sense. Thank you so much for your time again. And we'll see you around for another webinar sometime.
Yes, let's do it. See you soon, guys. Bye. Stay safe. Bye-bye.